Absolutely not.
Like, is when people
I'm in pain because I slipped in this room.
Oh my god, it's actually so freaking hot. Hey guys, welcome to today's vlog. I keep saying this week because I keep forgetting that I post twice a week now, but welcome to today's vlog. So today, basically, softball tournament, and then party tonight. So, yeah, I'm really excited. It is so freaking hot. It's actually, I think, 102 degrees outside, if I'm being quite honest with you. But it's 102. We're actually running late. Nothing new. We're always late. Let's be real now. I'll catch y'all when we get to, like, the tournament. Whoa, we're literally almost there, and it just hit 100 degrees. I'm actually not excited at all. Like, I can feel the heat through the windows, and we're blasting the air conditioning right now. Like, it should be illegal to play in this heat.
I don't know if it's working. I hope it's working. What did I turn it on?
Okay, well, don't look in there.
That's the wrong belt. And where is your belt?
Oh, I am wearing the wrong colored belt. Fuck, guys, I'm wearing the wrong fucking belt. Kill myself. Guys, Claire is actually sick. Fun fact. She actually hurled this morning. Guys, it's actually so fucking hot. Like, I might die of heat exhaustion. Oh my goodness, what am I thinking? What am I on today? Something's wrong. Goose, I love the bubbles. Whoa! That was so weird. Time to hit. Oh my, you got the new one!
Holy shit!
Yeah! That thing came out like yesterday! I'm jealous, I want it!
So I guess you don't feel bad about breaking your other one anyway.
Can you let me get adjusted, please? I'm ready! You might be worse than Clara. And that says a lot. Ah, sword fight! Me and Claire were doing it that on Thursday.
Save the energy.
You're right, maybe I should learn. Maybe I should learn my lesson. What do you have to say to the viewers?
Hi guys, please like and subscribe.
Fire. Claire, the swing's looking amazing. Looking
yes,
great.
Clara.
She's not dropping her hands. No dropping hands here. Okay, we're gonna interview the team. Hey Clara, what's your biggest softball ache?
My biggest softball ache is when people have their ears out of their visor, and also knee-vidge, and also when they take a pitch and nod.
Lauren Jensen, what's your biggest softball ache?
Visors, when the ears are untucked, and then like, when the pants go all the way down to the ankles.
Yeah, yeah.
Coach Terry, what's your biggest softball ick?
My biggest softball ick?
Yeah.
Is when guys pat each other on the butt.
Oh! What is your favorite part about softball?
My favorite part of the softball is the camaraderie of you players.
Whether
you guys are winning or losing, you guys support each
other. That's so sweet.
And then when you guys are winning, you guys are having fun. And then when
that's so sweet.
Losing, I love the way you guys pick each other up.
Aw, he's real sentimental with it.
We're gonna do some ASMR.
What is she doing? Hello?
Doing ASMR.
There's no way.
Anyway. Welcome to my ASMR channel. Today, we are playing softball. Yay. Now listen to this.
It's a lot better. Okay, so we're actually the only ones in the dugout. Our team, the team's all the way down here. We are.
We should vlog me doing it.
Okay. Okay, here we go. Don't mess me up.
I'm not going to. That's pretty good.
Hey, okay, that's good.
Well, you have to like look so it's like symmetrical. Okay, that's pretty good.
Low-key, this might be Claire's best eye black job of the season.
So, I don't know if I trust you to do it.
No. I can do it.
Okay, are you going to be able to do it like that?
Yeah.
Okay, if you insist, I mean, it's fine.
For the content.
Okay, let's switch. It's on me.
Okay. Here, down.
Okay, that's pretty good.
Oh, I cooked, okay. Guys, the last time I did Claire's eye black, we actually don't have to talk. She actually got made fun of because her entire face was black.
Yeah.
I'm smearing Claire's eye black. Yup. Yes. She looks great. Okay, the team's here, guys. We'll catch you on the flip.
Okay, guys, we're here, game. We'll see how this goes. Excited. It's actually so hot out. Yeah, it's me, Molly, then Kay. So we'll see how this goes. All right, here we go. Hi, Ketch. How are you today?
Good. How are you?
I'm great. Really hot out here.
Oh yeah. I think my first game was hotter.
Yeah, I can imagine. She's coming right at me, actually. She's inside. And that means the ball's coming for me, guys. So watch this like amazing play I'm about to make. Hopefully I can make a damn play. It'd be great, it'd be fun, it'd be hyped. Front back. Hey, we're good, AZ! Hey, ground four, three! I hope I don't get one on the ground. I'm gonna have to shoot four. Damn it. You were the best, but you were the worst. It was time to love you first. I was the best. That's just the way. Come on! Hey, two. Do you want to say something to the mic?
I'm in pain because I slid on my knee.
Yeah, I saw that. You were safe though.
Yeah, but what the frick was I doing?
Yeah, sure.
But I'm actually like exhausted. I'd like to take a nap right now.
Aww.
Nap time.
So I went over two.
No, you didn't. You walked.
Oh, over one.
And that's better than me. I went over three.
The last YouTube video, I did pretty bad. Watched seven people, watched four. Okay, that's not good.
Improvement!
I struck out six people.
Yay!
Hey, yes, she did.
And I fielded a ball.
Oh, yeah, she did.
And I catcher blocked the ball from the goose.
Oh, yeah, she did. I'm gonna mic Claire up when she hits.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Okay. That'll be fun because I actually talk to myself while I'm hitting. Okay.
All right, so you'll see that. Bye, guys.
You can see what goes through my head.
Do a transition.
I'm just gonna gaslight myself and say that I'm gonna hit her. And we'll see. I'm just like gaslighting myself. I'm like, I'm gonna get a hit. Nice shot!
Yeah. Hey guys. The camera's at 1%, but we're gonna go home now. We just finished. We tied the second game too. But yeah, I'll see you guys at home. Bye bye. Say bye bye.
Bye bye. I wanna say bye. I got out.
Bye.
I'm the coolest coach ever.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Yes. I'm so excited.
Anyways, okay guys, we're back home. Reese is here. We're getting ready for this party. I have to go actually find an outfit because I don't have one. I
have a freaking outfit.
Sorry. So I have to go look for my outfit. But it is currently 7:52. I don't know how much I'm gonna be vlogging at this party, so
I'll vlog.
We'll see. If I don't catch you guys at the party, I'll catch you guys tomorrow morning because we still have game day two of this tournament. Okay, guys, so we're getting ready. Reese is changing right now in my room, but let me show you guys the outfit I came up with. So I put on this hockey jersey because Riley plays hockey. So this is like my fit. It's literally a hockey jersey. And I don't know, I just thought she was kind of cute.
Okay guys, we're on the way now. So hyped.
So embarrassment on top, sadness underneath.
Riley and then joy, because she's filled with joy.
Anyways.
Yeah, we're going to be there in like 5 minutes.
So, by the way, is anybody...
Hey guys, it's the next morning. I don't know how much I recorded yesterday. So yesterday we came home at like 12-ish and then we didn't go to bed till like 1-ish. But anyways, we had to leave in like 15 minutes for my tournament. Reset my hair again. But yeah, we have the unis for today, the blue, white, blue. Anyways, so yeah, I'll catch you all later. Hi guys. Hey guys! Hey guys! Day two of the tournament.
Are you ready, buddy? Y'all are so loud. Like, took you.
I almost dropped my water bottle.
Aww. I caught it.
Anyways, time to warm up.
Hey guys. So, once again, I forgot to film an outro. I think this might be the third vlog in a row. Basically, we ended up losing the first game, so there wasn't really anything exciting. I went home that day and took a massive nap. Sorry for no video on Sunday. Sundays just tend to get me all wrapped up and then I never know what to do, and then I end up just posting the video that was supposed to go up on Sunday on Wednesday. But this Sunday there will be a video, trust, promise. Thank you guys so much for watching today's vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you're having a great day, having a great night wherever you are, and I'll catch you all next vlog. So yeah, bye-bye.